sure that there's some degree of external rotation in the hip.